because of what Lucifer did way back before man was even created. I always wondered how he could rebel against God.
Me too. And to think of all the angels he influenced to rebel with him.
Now they are fallen angels doing just the opposite of what we're doing. We serve God and help mankind. They serve Satan and destroy mankind.
The worst of it is that they have been very successful. Just look at all the misery down there on earth.
What's everybody talking about? What's the matter? Are you unhappy about your latest assignment or something?
Oh no, we love being minister and spirit. We were just talking about how bad things are getting on earth. There's so much misery
and hopelessness. God's special people, Israel, is especially miserable with the ones who are known of them.
They keep looking for their Messiah to deliver them. Do you know what rumors I've been hearing?
No, what?
That our Lord is going to earth to be their Messiah.
Oh, yeah, no!
I've heard those two rumors too. In fact, I thought it's going to happen pretty soon.
Really? How exciting! Do we get to accompany him?
I'm not sure. I've heard a very strange rumor that he's not going as an old boy as we know him, but as a baby.
A baby?
Yes, he's going to become a human being, so he knows what it feels like. He'll still be God, but he'll be a man too.
Amazing!
Here comes Gabriel. Wonder where he's been.
Let's ask him. He always knows what's going on.
Gabriel, is it really true that our Lord is going to wish to become a man?
Yes. Yes, it's true. I just came back from making the announcement to Mary. She used to be his mother.
Astounding!
I surely hope she'll be good to him.
Oh, she will, but not everyone else will.
What?
King Herod will try to kill him.
No!
But the father will not permit him to carry out his evil plan. However, after he becomes a man, the father will permit him to be killed. Cruel men will beat him, mock him, and hang him on the cross.
No, no! They can't do that to our Lord! We must persuade him not to go.
You will never persuade him. It is the father's plan.
The father's plan? How could...
He is to die for the sins of the people on earth.
Sins like stealing, lying, killing?
Yes, and for sins like anger, prejudice, and selfishness too. Don't look so glum. It seems like a victory for our enemy Satan, but it is really not. Our Lord will rise from the dead victorious and return to heaven. It is God's way of saving the human race from Satan's power. What's more, we angels have the privilege of announcing our Lord's coming.
Really?
The Lord has chosen some humble shepherds to hear the announcement and share it with the world. This is what I am to say. Behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you. You shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger. Then you will join me by saying, Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men. Isn't it a glorious message? Come, let us practice it.
Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men.
Before anything else existed, there was Christ with God. He has always been alive and is himself God. He created everything there is. Nothing exists that he didn't make. Eternal life is in him, and this life gives light to all mankind. His life is the light that shines through the darkness, and darkness can never extinguish it. But although he made the world didn't recognize him when he came. Even in his own land, among his own people, the Jews, he was not accepted. Only a few would welcome and receive him. But to all who received him, he gave the right to become children of God. All they needed to do was to trust in him to save them. And it came to pass that in those days that there went out a decree from Caesar Augustus that all the world should be taxed. And this taxing was the first base was Irenaeus, the governor of Syria, and all went to be taxed, everyone to his own city. And Joseph went up from Galilee out of the city of David, Nazareth, unto the city of David, which is called Bethlehem, because he was of the house of lineage to David, to be taxed with Mary, his spouse, being great with child. While they were there, 3 days were accomplished that she should be delivered. She brought forth her firstborn son and wrapped him in swaddling clothes. And there were no and laid him in a manger because there was no room for them in the inn. And they were in the same country, shepherds abiding in the field, keeping watch over their flock by night.
Which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you. You shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger.
Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men.
I can't believe it. I can't believe it. The same are now by angels.
Come on, let's go to Bethlehem. Let's see this wonderful thing that has happened, which the Lord has told us about.
Which means Savior.
E is for the eternal life he brought to men. S reminds us he came to take away our sins. U stands for whom he came to save, us.
X stands for the salvation he offers to all who will receive him.
For unto as a child is born, for unto as a son is given, Isaiah 9:6.
Lay down his sweet head, the stars in the sky, look down where he lay.
Mary that God would give her
a baby.
The angels told the shepherds they would find him
in a manger.
The angel told the wise men not to go back to King Herod, but to return home
another way.
The angel told Joseph that because of the wicked king, he should take Jesus and his mother and flee to
Egypt.
Every child has an angel that
watches over him.
Very good.
Men of Galilee, why are you standing here staring at the sky? Jesus has gone away to heaven, and someday just as he went, he will return. Isn't it a glorious message? Someday he will return for his own, and they will all join us in heaven forever. What a glorious time that will be. And it is all possible because God sent his Son into the world that first Christmas to save man from his sin.